kind of strange.
You and I would have to sit a while and decide what we both decide, agree on what magic is, first. And secondly, sometimes if I'm in a good mood, you know, very high spirits, I can tell how I'm going to move them.
Of course, but on the other hand, all my life I've been dancing. It's always a social kind of thing.
And now that I know that whenever I was unhappy or not feeling well or depressed,
I would dance. And I usually dance around the table. And now that I know more, have more knowledge, you know, the concept of dancing around the table. The music as it went around the table and helped it. When I finished, I always felt great. So now I feel like it's been involved in a form of unconscious business. Unconscious business. But all I know, so I'd love to dance all the time, you know, became my life. It's like liquor raises your spirits, I guess, when dancing raise my spirits.
an atmosphere that is free, that is open.
Somebody else dictating to you how to do your thing, which you know how to do better than anybody else. need to be in an atmosphere that is free, that is open, that is striving for truth, and not somebody else dictating to you how to do your thing, which you know how to do better than anybody else. Thank you.
build the Bible.
To be in an atmosphere.
If it won't for you, what will you do? What will you do? This heart of mine, they tell me. If it won't for you, what will you do? What will you do? This heart of mine, they tell me.
I need to be in an atmosphere.
Dreams can come true. Dreams can come
true. It's free.
Else dictating to you how to do your thing, which you know how to do better than anybody else.